fishing village to becoming the busiest training center in Asia.
Wow, that's amazing, teacher. It is. Singapore had a bad fall, but she rise up. I am proud to be a Singaporean.
Yes, children, that is why it is an honor to celebrate this year's Bicentennial celebration with pride. Shall we stand up and sing for Singapore?
Yes!
Singapore! Parents, you can also join us.
Let's take a walk down memory lane.